Pretty good.
Hello, and we're back with more Tomb Raider. Here, about to turn on some, I don't know what that is, but we had to set it on fire up there. So we're gonna do that now. Where do I... Oh, down there. Alright, I guess that's it. What a view, huh? Wink. Some people will understand that. That one, I have no idea why shit exploded there. So none of this stuff is actually breaking, it's just the surrounding area, so I can just come back up here, I guess. Allows creation of fire arrows. Fire arrows can ignite cloth, explosives, and non-armored enemies. Select fire arrows by pressing... Okay. Crafting more of those? Requires that, Okay. What's it doing? Sorry, I referred to her as it. Up. There you go. Equip.
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
What is that for? Okay, so it just regenerates over time, that's cool. That's how I get up here. Oh wait, I guess I just missed that. Where do I have to go? That way. Not before I read this.
It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Level 7? Are you serious? I don't got time to say hello, dude. I gotta get out of here.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get
get here as fast as you can.
Surrender at once. Resistance will be met.
Get behind the barricade. Move.
Lay down your weapons or you will be shot.
Look out. Stay under cover.
Is he talking to me?
Stay together.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Got him.
Give me some.
I like that they just that man just fucking front flip. Oh my god, hitting him in the legs is fantastic. Are they all gonna run at me? Oh, I didn't even see you. That was amazing.
Stand back. This is mine. You're not gonna do that again. If I burn, you burn.
What the fuck kind of enemy is that? Just instantly about to die? Okay. 2 seconds of the fire, oh, you're gonna die. What? I'm stop, drop, and rolling everywhere, dude. Should be fine. It's bullshit. This is pre-rendered. I don't like pre-rendered. If you gotta load, load. I want this shit native.
We're overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
No, this looks actually native. Let's do some aliasing.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way. But it shall be.
I like this scene.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. But Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes.
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready.
Are you sure you won't come with me? I could use your help.
We lost too many here.
Be safe, Lara.
I still can't see straight. They won't let us stand.
They won't stop.
The last of us is dead.
Can I help?
You already have. If it wasn't for you, more of us would be dead.
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom. Now more than ever. We do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.
Can I bring you anything?
Who is that? Is that...
very well.
Not a thing you can be ready for.
And it's not something you'll forget.
At least it's over.
Now, hold still.
Where is your father?
Ah!
I was gonna say, where the hell is the base camp? I said I found one, but...
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way.
I don't know. I'm gonna go with this. The field medic. Seems like that guy destroyed him and needed to heal quickly. Reinforced shaft? Hell yeah. What does it do? Oh, that's cool.
Something hidden.
It updated the map with secrets? Oh, there's the challenge tomb. So that's where I'm going. It's like a wall of scripture or something. Okay, I guess that's normal, but why would it want me to do...
Some kind of burial chamber.
It's pretty cool shit. Environment artists went ham on this. Props to whoever you are.
Made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain.
Thank you.
magnificent.
Seriously? Looks really good. Do I have another point or anything? Nah. Alright, this is where the fucking... Yeah, this is where the damn puzzle begins.
I can use the other spool to get the raft closer to the island.
Happens if I let it go. I don't think that's how the water current works. But alrighty then.
Coins for the ferryman. Maybe there's another raft nearby.
We may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us. But now we forge our own, so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high.
Huh! Yep, that's how that works. No. Pull, damn it. Nah, the current's too strong. What the fuck? So I just die? No! Oh my god, I'm dead. Again. Aiming on point. Let's try that again. Oh my god. There you go, asshole. Really, woman? Okay. She can auto-magically attach it from a mile away, but not this time. I guess I'm just supposed to jump. Alright, fuck it.
Ah!
another raft nearby.
There's definitely another raft nearby. Problem is, this fucking... doesn't want to attach your shit to it. Wow, all I had... if this bitch does not... why did you not... oh my... there's X. Alright, now spin it. Oh well, the prompt's gone. Why? Because fuck you, that's why. Alright. We learn by doing around here, I guess. What the fuck?! Are we serious? It just... the prop goes away right afterward. Doesn't it let me do anything? I tried holding it just now, I'm gonna try not holding it. This game, I swear to goodness. Hmm.
That raft has a crank on it.
Oh well. I hope another one spawns because this is getting fucking ridiculous. Are we serious? Let's try this again. Nope, just does not give a fuck. Can you climb? Oh my lord. Just can't climb that. You know what? You deserve it this time. It's pulling it closer. What in the fuck is going on? I'm just throwing. I don't even. You earned it this time. Go. Goodness, dude. What is wrong with this? There it is! Just fucking kidding me, man? I'm just not gonna work, is what you're saying. Okay. Nothing. Just, and the prompt just disappears. Not gonna try it again? Doesn't matter. Okay. Well. Reload checkpoint. Let's see if that's it. I don't even know anymore. Nope, same place. Okay, just goodbye prompt is what that goes. I like how the boat just disappears. My favorite is when the fucking boat gets over there but then just makes a U-turn like that, but I die as soon as I get over there with the boat. I'm gonna try holding X again, see what happens. Still doesn't give a shit. So here's what we're gonna do. The boat stopped me from dying. No, I'm triggered here. I'm done here. This is the fucking dumbest thing I've ever seen. Alright. So I'll come back next week. Hopefully this thing fixes itself. Fixes itself? And it works without a problem. Or maybe I'm just stupid and pressing X is difficult for me. I don't know. But the prompt just leaves. Don't know what to do. So I'll see you guys next week. Thanks for watching.